Now we have some breaking news out of Jacksonville, Florida tonight. A commercial jet carrying 142 people went into the St. John's River. All people on board are alive and accounted for. That's according to the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office. The plane is said to be a Boeing 737. These photos were shared by the sheriff's office. Local officials say the plane appears to have skidded off the airport runway while trying to land in Jacksonville. Stay with News Channel 9 and localsyr.com for updates.